Okay, so this is what I'm making for dinner. This is Brussels sprouts, and I put a little bit of chopped garlic in it and salt. And I'll probably add a teaspoon of sugar to the water. And this concoction is going to be potato soup. I've got 2 cans of corn in here and some potatoes cut up. And I need to turn it down. And then I'm going to add this in there. Bear Creek cheddar potato soup. Since I have a large family, I have to make it in a big pot like that. And this only makes 8 cups. But I add other stuff like chicken broth in it. You can add your kind of chicken broth if you get the canned or the stuff in the carton. But I use a lot of this when I cook just because it's convenient and it don't get spoiled. So, yeah, and I put some garlic powder in it. No, onion powder and some chopped garlic in it and some pepper. That's what I put in it. And, yeah, so that's what we're going to have. We're going to have potato chowder. Oh, it has ham in it. Bits of ham. Bits of ham, see? Potatoes and ham. It's going to be really good. Yum, yum. See you later.